Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Kikai Deli. Guys, update ko kayo sa onions. Okay, malapit na ma-harvest yung onions. Hello guys, kung sino pa yung hindi nakapag-subscribe, panoorin nyo yung una kong video kasi marami akong video dito. Ito guys, update ko sa inyo. Ito na yung mga tanim ko. Hello guys, ito siya. Ito yung yan guys, ito yung malapit na kasi next month ma-harvest na to yung yung onions. Kaya ayan, harvest na to. Next month na ma-harvest na to kasi saka tingnan nyo guys yung yung natumba na mga onions, yung dahon niya. Ano na kasi yan, ma-harvest na yan. Naantay na lang na mag-ano siya, lalabas yung kulay brown, yung balat niya. Ayan, tingnan nyo guys, doon sa dulo, ayan. Think she's sweet as candy. I know you wanna be with her, but Josie got a reputation to scratch behind that fur. She's got her little game perfected. She'll let you think you have control. Then one day when you least expect it, she'll steal away your soul. It's so easy when you think you're winning, but she's got herself another plan. Don't think you're being clever like a modern man, but Josie has the upper hand. I know you're not to blame, and there's no shame in falling for her siren. But while you're still a man, you better get out while you can. She's got herself another plan. You may think you're being clever like a modern man, but Josie has the upper hand. It's so easy when you think you're winning, but she's got herself another plan. You may think you're being clever like some kind of modern man, but Josie has the upper hand. You may think you're being clever like a modern man, but Josie has the upper hand.
Diretso yung tayo. Ayan. Ayan. Nakakatuwa lang guys kasi yung pagod mo, ito na. Ang kapalit ng pagod. After 2 months, pero tinanim ko itong yung onions last year pa, mga siguro mga November. Yan. Eh, syempre, natulog lang sila nung winter. Kaya nagising sila nung nung spring. Ayan.
Why even try to justify leaving? Why not just run away? Why even wait and hesitate breathing? Why would you wanna stay? Nothing you say can change the way he feels. Nothing could save you now. So just to let this go. Out on a string without a wing flying, no one to hold the kite. He let you go, but still you blow by, oblivious to the height. Check out behind and you will find nothing's holding you to the ground. He just let you go. Shut down,
you're on your feet. So take a step and calmly walk away. Side of the street, you're on your feet. So take a step and calmly walk away. Take a step and calmly walk away. Away.
Pero pinalitan ko din. Saka ito guys, yung okra ko, ayan o, malaki na siya. Tingnan yung okra. Yan. Yan guys, oh, okra. Bubo yung mga ano dito, tawag nito. Ayan. Yan yung okra. Bubo na siya. Sinabay ko na lang at tinabi ko na lang siya sa mais kasi yung mais pag na-harvest mo yan, susunod naman yung okra para isang ano na lang taniman. Yan guys, tingnan niyo. Yan. Saka yung mais, malaki na rin. Kung natandaan niyo, kung napanood.
Why even try to justify leaving? Why not just run away? Why even wait and hesitate breathing? Why would you wanna stay? Nothing you say can change the way he feels. Nothing could save you now. So just to let this go. A string without a wing flying, no one to hold the kite. He let you go, but still you blow by, oblivious to the height. Check out behind and you will find nothing's holding you to the ground. He just let you go. You're on your feet, so take a step and calmly walk away. Yeah, shot down with no sound to the cold ground below. On the side of the street, you're on your feet, so take a step and calmly walk. Take a step and calmly walk away.
Away. Tawag nito, sangcho ang tawag nila ito. Yan. Namulaklak yan siya. Tapos yung seed niya, next year itatanim ko. Yan. Saka ito naman yung tawag nito. Ito yung sibuyas dahon, guys. Ayan, tinanim ko.
I used to think if I couldn't find hope, I should just let it all go. I used to think if I couldn't make dreams come true, I should just let them all go.
When life seems impossible, look from a new angle. Change just
focus on love.
Namulaklak na gayong peanuts. Ayan o. Oh. Ayan o, oh, namulaklak na siya. Oh. Ayan. Yung nakita nyo na ano, yellow. Ayan, pulaklak niya yan. Ito. Ito yung una kong tanim na ano, itong linya na to. Mag isang buwan na siya, ganito lang kalaki. Yung iba namatay dahil sa init. Ito, namulaklak na sila guys. Ayan, unang
piraso. Why even try to justify leaving? Why not just run away? Why even wait and hesitate breathing? Why would you wanna stay? Nothing you say can change the way he feels. Nothing could save you now. So just to let this go. A string without a wing flying, no one to hold the kite. He let you go, but still you blow by, oblivious to the height. Check out behind and you will find nothing's holding you to the ground. He just let you go. You're on your feet, so take a step and calmly walk away. Yeah, shot down with no sound to the cold ground below. On the side of the street, you're on your feet, so take a step and calmly walk. Take a step and calmly walk away.
Guys, ayan o, oh, namulaklak na rin yung ceiling. Ayan guys, oh, namulaklak na rin sila, ayan. Dito. Sa gilid yan, ano yan, potato din yan. Ayan o, oh, namulaklak na yun. Yung mga ano, tanim. Ayan. Dito yun guys, yung pinagbungkal ko, yung nagkubalan talaga ako. Nakakatuwa din guys, kasi yung pinaghirapan mo, ito na, yung pinaghirapan mo, katuwa din. Ayan. Mawala din yung pagod mo. Kaya doon sa kabila, ano yun, kamuti, dito naman banda, ano yan, tawag nito, peanut. Dito banda. Ayan. yung peanut ko, ano na rin siya, namulak-mulak. Okay, bye guys. Thanks for watching. God bless you all.